Well, wouldn't you, Adam and Eve, for the 100th show, the transition was the best I've ever done. How are you, everybody? Of course, my name's AJ. It's the Only House Music Takeover. We're here on For The Music. And as you might have seen, this is number 100. Let's get straight into the tunes. Early roll call for who's in the house. Gary Haynes, thank you. Let's go. Lady C, of course. Paul, our house. DJ Chalky G, official M Skip. How you doing? Chris Haynes, the boss man. Who else did I see sneaking through? Andy Adams, of course. Anyone watching, anyone chatting, give us a shout out. It's good to know you there. So tonight, it's all massive vocals, all massive songs, ones I've loved playing for the last 100 shows. So I hope you could agree with me, they're all bangers, and they're all awesome. So the kids did promise they're going to do me a 100 sign and come and bring it in. I thought, oh, how lovely. But no, good night, Daddy. One day they'll appreciate good music. The little one, Rosie, there, she's like into Taylor Swift and Harry Styles. She'll learn.
Yeah. you've been creeping while I'm sleeping at night, and you've been chasing every girl inside. You've been messing around and I ain't down, it's over now. You've been cheating and telling me lies. You've been creeping while I'm sleeping at night, and you've been chasing every girl inside. You've been messing around and I ain't down.
Dave, I'm so gutted I didn't see you at the weekend, but apparently it was dangerous and we would have drowned, so I'm glad we're alive. We'll do it again on the second, mate. How are you doing?
Just wanna
Dave, did you remember when this came out? When was it? 2020? They brought out a David Penn extended remix. Yes, David Penn indeed. In fact, the piano bit is coming up. Listen to this.
Yes.
Andy Yar. Thank you so much for the follow. Always appreciate it. Glad to have you with us tonight. Kenny Boyd, how are you, mate? Good to see you. Are you all right, son? Marky Batch, welcome to the party. It's my 100th show tonight, so I'm just playing all my favourite big vocals. So if you can stick with me, that would be lovely, guys. Thank you so much for all the follows and the listens and all the support over the last couple of years. It's all for the music, boys. And ladies, of course.
Loving you, came medicine departed.
Chip is in the house with the 100 up celebrations, and David Kay, how you doing, my man? Spread the love, everybody. You let all your pals and friends and music lovers know we're having a party tonight. Good to see you all, guys. And don't forget, get your remotes going. Those of you who don't use Twitch very often, the more remotes you show and the more stuff you do, we start hype train off, and that hype train gets going and going and going. It helps us keep the channel going. So anyone want to share something, make an emote fly on the screen, anything you can, guys, go for it.
You deserve an encore.
Yes, it is indeed hot tonight, David Kerr. I can't believe how it's been this last few days, and then tonight, absolutely mathed in. Louis Hewitt, how you doing? Shout out for you. And of course, DJ Andy Yar, good to see you still here and sharing the emotes. Freddie Boyd indeed. When you're having a party, you've got to go for the David Penn extended remix because the piano in this. Do you know, sometimes, I think I've said this before, when the Drones remix came out in 98 and they put in that extra bit of I've been saving, I thought that took me to another level. But then when this piano drops, I'm not responsible for what happens next. I do remember the Dr. Packer remix came out on his Different Strokes album. Very good remix. But that piano just does something to me. I am Skip, you're very observant, but it is Vino Rouge. It's I think it's the same French. Yeah, it's a French Cabernet that I had from Pays d'Oc. Is that pronounced correctly? Bonjour mon ami. Bonsoir, madame et monsieur. Comment t'appelles-tu? We like this one a bit, don't we, Kenny? Get ready for that dodgy drum roll, though, mate. Neither did I, Kenny, I bottled it too. Kenny, we know now, do we, mate? Let's be honest. DJ Andy Yarf. Yes, what a cracking record, mate. Eh? Brilliant. I think Michael Gray, I know you're listening, Michael. You do listen from time to time. I think he's on a roll at the moment. Some of his best work since the Full Intention early days, I think. I always think it sounds like I've done something wrong. If you're feeling the love, don't give up, cause I see the best in you, babe. Every day and every night, invincible. You and I. Every day and every night, invincible. You and I. We'll be right back. Andy Yar. Are you asking, was that Dr. Packer? Are you asking, have you got some Dr. Packer? That was Michael Gray's, is it Michael Gray's record? I think it is, isn't it? With the awesome Tatiana Owens. Fantastic vocalists around at the moment, isn't it? Phoebe Edwards, Tatiana Owens, outstanding.
You can feel encouraged. You've got a long, long way to go. Look inside and hurt. It's up to you when you take control. You don't have to worry. Just make your choice when you hear the news. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Andy, I don't have any Dr. Packer in this. I put a crate of about 50 records together, which are my most played and favourite from my last 100 shows, because tonight, if you've missed it, is my 100th show. So no, I haven't got any Dr. Packer. However, to make you all happy, I hope, I'm going to take the levels up a little bit. Let's take it to the night, boys and girls. Very good, Kenny, isn't it? Do you know who it is? Do you know who, what they're called? Fresh, called the Fresh Edits. Do you know who they are? Fresco Edits, that's it, isn't it? Very good. We'll be right back. Kenny, I played that at the very beginning, mate. You missed it. You see, you should be here on time, my man. Lady C talking about happy tunes. What about this one? This is one of my favourites. I think I've said this before, but during lockdown, I genuinely thought my business was going to fail. I was going to lose my house, my home, the lot. And then I heard this record, and genuinely, this record made me realise everything's going to be all right. Is that a bit cheesy? Oh, no. What a record. Marcus, how's the king of the chronic disco? Hope you're okay, my man. Johnny G, you've just sneaked in somehow. How did I miss you, man? Yeah. This is where we leave the posh bar with the cocktails and we go to the club. Are we ready? Boom. What a record. Boogie Tracks, I know you're listening, mate. You always do. Thanks for the tunes these last 3 years. Brendan, keep sending them to me, buddy, because I love them. Absolutely, Kenny. Filthy, dirty French house. Love it. Love it. They obviously heard their favourite tune being knocked out. This is another one of those records that I heard maybe 2.5 years ago, and I was waiting and waiting and waiting for it to come out. What a tune. Dirty Channels, Make You Cry, and it's awesome. I think by now you all know that I love disco tunes. Back in the, I don't know, back in the older days, people wrote songs about how they felt about the world, love and being cheated on and people they were wanting to be with. And then the remixes that have come along just bring that back to life again. I'm rambling again, but you know what I love about the music. Love this record. My man in Amsterdam, Danny Tack, you played this last night, and I remember the day you heard me play it, and I remember the day I heard you play it, and we knew that it was an awesome song, so thank you for reminding me how amazing it is. If you're there, buddy, love you loads. DJ Andy R, thank you for sticking with us all night. Get yourself to bed with an early start, buddy. Oh, Hey Marty, how good is Super Lovin'? This is Mancini. I think there's been about 12 versions of this record. This is my personal favourite. This is the big one though. This is the one that goes big. Now this next record I'm going to play, I've played once or twice on here. It's one of my favourite records of all time. I remember when I was, I think I must have just finished university, I must have been on 20-year-old, 2000, something like that. And I used to go out on a Friday night at our big nightclub. Saturday night was the big night, Friday night was the cool night. And he always played Kylie Minogue's Can't Get You Out of My Head, a remix, I forget what it was, and then this record. Love it so much, so I'm going to play it for you guys now. You'll have heard it before, I'm sure. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. At the time, Head Candy were knocking the place all over. Stonebridge is one of Head Candy's favourite remixers and producers. Just check this one out, guys. See if you love it as much as me. It's awesome. Talking about the Corner House, David Kay. They used to frequent the Corner House. Not the Madison. No, not that one. The Corner House, man. Madison was long gone by 2000, wasn't it? Hey Blackburner, how are you doing? Thank you for the raid. I seem to recall you raiding us previously. How are you? I hope your two followers are going to stick around. We've got me until 10. And I didn't even usher the name of the man after me. He knows who we're talking about. Andy, yes, that's right. I'm the ticket to the level, and then you're like the after dark. You know what I mean? The sinister side.
Touch my inner
Davey K, I'm talking about the, this was the corner house on the Friday night in the town. And they'd play, I don't know, a bit more charty stuff. I always thought this was one of the best records I've ever heard. So yeah, that's outstanding. Of course, it's Texas, it's Inner Smile, and it's the Stonebridge Classic House Mix. There must have been a spell for about 4 years where the corner house was the place. After the arena kind of died off, it was the place to go, man. But then, you know, we were starting to get a bit older, weren't we? We were like 20 and that, kids, jobs. Another record from lockdown that helped me through everything. Fantastic stuff, guys. So pleased you could stick around all night. Andy's going to take it away. How are you, mate? Thank you so much. I'll see you soon for sure. 101. Good night. God bless. Do you know, I'm not a religious person, but when I hear a gospel choir and I hear them sing about God, there's something awesome about it. Good night, guys. See you soon.
All for the music.